April 16th marks the year anniversary of the release of Jantsen's Gift, and I just want to thank all of the readers out there that have bought my book. It tells the story of these kids, and I felt like that was part of my responsibility, was just to make sure that their stories were out there and that they were heard and that they had a voice.
And we are, as human beings, to treat these children equally.